It's been a time for family, a time to be careful, a time to consider our choices, especially our healthcare choices. Some have proposed an idea called the public option. They make it sound great, but here's what they don't tell you. Your taxes would pay for a public option, one that would become this country's third largest government program. Instead, let's let private coverage, Medicare and Medicaid, work together to deliver the access all Americans deserve.